day one of the Mexican Standoff.
How long will it last?